Exiled.
Sexiled.
Works for me.
Oh, brr. How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes upon.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars! You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I'd pay to see it.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourselves.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there.
All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Photo booth?
All right, read my mind. Okay.
Just use the selfie option.
Oh my god. This is perfect. We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio. At the cabin.
Wink. Noted.
Brr, it is freezing out here.
Now that's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
That muscle flexing back there with you and Matt.
What a dick, right? Dude has no business coming at me like that. He's got any brain and that huge dumb melon. He better find it and use it or he's gonna get wrecked.
Wow. Nasty Mikey.
Just riled up.
Me likey.
She is such a whore. She's like more slutty Daphne. Shit, another totem. I can't tell this. God damn. I know who's under the mask, but I'm not gonna say who.
Alright, let's see. Boom! Nice one, Mikey.
Woo! You are a wizard!
Goddamn bitch, that's good the fuck out. Don't worry, he's a good guy. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna do 3 videos a day until dawn, and everything else is just gonna be just other videos.
Zam! The gates shall open.
I hope he doesn't watch us.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit.
She has a nice ass.
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Wow.
could have swore I saw something. Right there. A little white. Come on. Must be nothing.
Hannah and Beth.
I think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
This is creeping me out.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. Okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all seven of my limbs.
Yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Seven.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Help.
Help me move it.
You're weak ass, ain't gonna
All right, man, just us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
Get out the whole fucking way. Game looks this beautiful.
Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
Let's save it for the cabin buster.
Shit, another total. What? Oh, I thought like it said found in the abandoned mine by Mike. I thought like that's where she was. No, she is gonna be there. But I'm not gonna spoil anything. But yeah, I'm not gonna talk. I'm not gonna ruin anything. I didn't see anything. The fuck, I didn't see anything. Bitch, I'm getting the fuck out of here. She gonna be behind me. Pop up and get her ass.
One.
isn't actually considered a person. For his girlfriend, at least.
Time to go.
What do you think you're trying to do? What the fuck? If you don't get out of here with that shit.
Huh. Stogie.
Weird place to hang out and smoke cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there. This place is, like, historical.
Holy bat cave.
He's gotta be Native American, right?
I don't think miners were getting their arts and crafts on, no.
No, it's like a shrine or something.
A shrine to what? Josh said cabin.
I did not mean to do that. Oh, goddamn. Damn! I see you, Josh. I almost called you Josh. I see you, Mike.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
Dude, things are fucking insane.
Ooh, a telescope! Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You alright?
What'd you see, bitch?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
The fuck? I know what that was. Gonna spoil anything.
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
This posting says there's some brown bears up here sometimes.
Oh, Michael, I have the best idea.
What?
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please! Come on!
Let's not hug a bear. Answering is mating.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, can you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here?
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Ah! Boo! Okay. that's how it's gonna be.
She gone.